almost said the same thing I used to go to the living room today.
You cut it out, you prick.
Yeah, that's gonna be broken, man.
Thank you. Thank you. feel a big burn, but you push me away.
Thank you. it will be done.
But you to me are the only mortal. I'm nothing, nothing is no more to say. Nothing is unknown. If the sun refused to shine, I would still be loving you. Mountains crumble to the sea. It would still be you and me.
Something from the LP again, originally from Muddy Waters. This is a thing called You Shook Me.
Black Dog. boys just come to hang out now.
Thank you. Some of this new stuff is pretty far out, let me tell you.
Yeah?
That was a little piece called Kashmir. It costs about $20 a kilo. It's not as good as Afghani though. This is tonight you've been very lucky. I suppose we have to have John Paul Jones along with us, the parachute keyboard player. We pulled him away from the pool table, especially for this number, which really features him. It's a nice wintry number. What am I talking about there? A load of bullshit. Right, this is a nice song. It's about a journey that can always be dangerous. It's called No Quarter.
It's called Stairway to Heaven.
Some strange troubles when we change from electric stuff to acoustic. I can't hear a thing that's going on. Anyway, this I guess is more American than it is English, at least in its reflections. Especially right now.
Spend my days with a woman unkind. Smoke my stuff, drank all my wine. Made up my mind, make a new start. I'm going to California with an aching in my heart. Someone told me there's a girl out there with love in her eyes and flowers in her hair. Must have been a yellow rose. My chances on a big jet plane. Never let them tell you that we're all the same. Yeah. The sea was red and the sky was gray. I wondered how tomorrow could ever follow today. The mountains and the canyons start to tremble and shake. The children of the sun begin to awake, to awake. It seems that the love of the Lord's got a punch on the nose and it's starting to flow. I think it might be sinking. Throw me a line if I reach it in time. See you up there with the band straight and high. Oh, high. They say she plays guitar and cries and sings. Ride a white mare in the footsteps of dawn, trying to find a woman who's never, never, never been alone. Standing on a hill in the mountain of dreams, telling myself it's not as hard, hard, hard as it seems. It's hard. Sometimes it's terribly hard. Hot diggity.
Hot diggity.
What is it?
I learned that today. So carrying on in an acoustic vein, this is something that we did on the lawn outside a house in Suffolk in about 1970-something, and it ended up on Physical Graffiti. You can hear a plane at the beginning, but unfortunately we can't simulate Bunzo at the toilet, so we're going to do the...
Oh, sorry, John.
This is called Black Country Woman. God help us.
Should I fall out of love, my fire and mine? Chase fair. Thank you. That was from In Through the Outdoor. And it was called All My Love. This is one we must dedicate to Phil Carson of Atlantic Records, who, if he doesn't get his shit together shortly, will be trampled underfoot. And a very warm good evening to you. Pleased to hear that England beat Spain 2-1 tonight. But it's too late in the day. Since we were last here, many things have happened to us. The last thing that happened of any great importance was the last album that came out, In Through the Outdoor. This is one track from it. It's called In the Evening. Thank you. Thank you very much. And thank you very much.